After April 1st, I'm going to be recognized for who I am. The undisputed best in the world and the new WWE champion. And you're going to be recognized for who you are. Who your father was. A pathetic, damn drunk.